So he's throwing stuff, but I'm on top and there's no oil on top. So I'm good. I'm also give this to the mage.
Nothing will stand in my way.
No, no, you wait over there. You're good. Good. It's not much damage, but I absolutely can't use fire. Or we're gonna explode everything. I need to find a way to get Asterion to hit stuff. Kill this dude that's throwing stuff here. This one. Okay. The problem is now he's gonna throw stuff on top of us both. And that sucks. I think he's coming over. Yeah, he's throwing it again. Mm-hmm. Thought so. It's okay. He can throw anything. As long as...
A bright idea.
As long as I'm on top. It's okay. It's fine. And get out of the fire.
Time to push my luck again.
And I am useless for now. Oh, maybe not so much. Is Bella trying to kill Rugen?
I don't fancy their chances.
All in all, I don't fancy ours either. Nice damage. I mean, it wasn't perfect, but we are gathering lightning charges, so it's proper damage. Kill this dude. Also, he's slowed. Yeah, it's a good thing. Gale is getting got. He's in a very specific location, of course. It's okay, you're fine.
Fleet of foot.
Kill him. No, come on. It's the problem of having a melee party. This dude is just not coming. Yeah, I know. I'm wasting time with my main character. But I need to get rid of this dude. Let's heal something at least. I need to work on ranged. Kill him, please. Right. That dude is definitely like bugged. He's not doing anything. He's not coming up or anything else. And this one is... Hit him. No!
What now?
Well, we're keeping our shots on that one. Please hit him. He has 1 HP. 1 HP. He has 1 HP. Okay. You know what? No, 56? Definitely not. Okay. Much better to hit him now.
Let my enemies fall.
Oh no. Seriously? How much did I roll on that one? A 2?
I won't give in.
Oh, this fight is ridiculous. I feel like a noob. I'm not even handling this well.
They burn.
And I got full advantage. Now you get me a 7. Okay, danger is gone. Both of the ones that I should be worried about are dead. This one is dead. And I'm gonna save and drop my main character here. Stop trying to hit Gale!
Death can't have me. Not yet.
I have a disadvantage on throwing this right next to him. Can't be serious. Oof. That's a big hit.
Sometimes the only way out is through. No time for mercy.
Let's go. Don't explode anything. Good. So we are done.
You have my attention.
Dude, you got beat. Oh, okay, good. Alright. Things ended up the way we wanted to. We knew that they knew that we had stolen stuff. So, we're gonna fight anyway. Alright. But now I can get to loot everything and everyone. Whoa! She had so much money on her. Wow. She had so much money. Should I have killed her? I mean, she was gonna kill me, but yeah. Should I have killed her? I don't know. Could I have traded with her? Probably.
No more. You beautiful bastard. Thought my luck had finally run out.
Well, he ran.
No traps, please.
I think I'm gonna see him again. God, the loot in this place. It's probably not supposed to kill them. But I have no regrets. Toxin recipe, light hammer. Bunch of smoke powder. I'm being forever enemies with these dudes. Let me loot everything first and then I can talk to them. I mean, I freed the artist, so I guess I'm fine with it. Also, she gave me a trunk to something. What did you have, Bren? Bunch of money, huh? Oh no, not really. Poison stuff, and that's it. This game is so silly sometimes. Whoa. Okay, they're giving me the means to get past the traps and over there. Oof. Okay. Let's loot this part over here. And let's talk. Oh, give me all the wine. I mean, decent loot, but maybe,
I need more.
All of them are gonna hate me from now on. I'm definitely not gonna be welcome in Baldur's. But it's fine. Inside? Another iron key. Got two keys. Interesting. Okay, save.
Sharp as ever.
It's not you, it's you.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Who are you?
Xandrim, agent.
Oh, I know, Ollie. Or were you transporting?
Yes. Locked. Dangerous.
That's it? Okay.
Go.
So there might be a possibility that I don't get to meet them in time. And then...
seems willing to speak, but not to its killer.
No, really? And I can't do it again? Oh no. Now what? Can I do it to another character? Now what?
Oh, I have the magic touch.
Uh-oh.
Made it ready. excellent choice.
At least, do I have a solution for this? I don't think I do. Wow. I don't think I have a solution for any of this. How am I not going to be myself? Is it because it was a Starion?
Don't touch me. The pride of the gate. No rest for the wicked, I see.
Defender of the people.
I need a long rest to use this again. Oh, shoot. How am I gonna do this?
Someone there?
Don't think I can. So let's not talk to her. And maybe come back later? How can I do this? Is there a spell? Yeah,
Let's get going.
I'm concerned now.
Let's see.
I never usually reach moments like this. So I can't speak with her. She's not willing to talk to me. Be careful, because there might be more people in this catacombs. The hideout. Yeah, I know I'm encumbered, blah blah blah. Let's read this. Seems like a tale. Yeah. Mug of beer. Heck yeah. Potato porridge, green grapes, and a baguette. Love green grapes, one of my favorite fruit. Let's read this. Oh, it's a tale. Okay. Me, I'm encumbered. No longer encumbered. It's food, really.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Despite everything. What's down here? Let's check this out. It's a proximity device. Where does this lead? It's a couple of doors over there.
All right. What now?
No, I need to throw something. Or maybe I can just... How near do I have to be? Does it work?
Can't give up now.
And if I approach them without this... Oh. So maybe that's what the ladder did. Oh my god, there's a wolf and more people over there. And more wolves and more people. This is not good. There's goddamn rangers over there.
That's curious.
Oh. Nice. Okay, this is just a path over here. Okay. Get over this way. Let's not do anything rushed. Let's go down. Also,
which way to the nearest library?
What to do?
Let's see if there's more people down here. Or if that was it. Maybe there's traps, which is even worse. There's water going this way. No, this is a chasm. There could be a trap. And there seems to be a way for me to reach them from below, which I do not care for. Let's save. They might find me anyway. I don't know if they're gonna be friendly. I don't think they will. Ooh, loot. What about in here? More loot. So considering that I killed all their friends, do not believe they're gonna be okay with me.
This calls for careful footwork.
There's another dude here, Karad. And Istor. Wolfie. I see. So I can go from the top or below. It's not going to make any difference. Except there are traps on the top.
Have to keep going.
And they can just explode everything. So I'm at a disadvantage in both ways. Huh.
The easy path.
I wonder if I can reach them without them knowing. I doubt it. It's so close. And there is oil from that direction. I can trigger the explosions. But they could also not be unfriendly. Okay, I'm gonna do a test. My people might trigger the traps. They also might not. Okay. Let's save. I think this is disastrous, but who knows? They're not friendly. Okay. All right. Not friendly, huh? And I'm in the middle of 50,000 traps. Yeah, that's not... not a good idea. Not a good idea. And you must be asking yourself, how did they know that I killed other friends? Well, because, of course, the wolves knew the scent of their friend's blood. You know, fresh blood? Yeah, that's gotta be it. Give me from the safest route. Just this one. I mean, it's the safest, it's not the best. It is the safest. And because they're gonna be trying to kill me... I'm sorry, but you were gonna, you know, try to kill me just the same. Let's hit the dog. Sorry, dog. Okay.
You've messed up. At least you won't live to regret it.
Can't wait. Wait. Wasn't I? Oh. It's like, I'm sure that I'm close enough. Why is he on top of Will? You're gonna regret that.
No time to waste.
Just don't push me down.
Gone with the weave.
Also, I can do this. Okay, you have to hide. Hide down here. Doggies are dashing. Towards me. Oof.
We're very tougher than you. Come on.
I don't doubt it. Yikes. How can you hurt so much? Doggy, you're down. He's too far, so he has to dash. He's not gonna attack, not per se, but they have a front line. It's okay, Will is going for this dude. Both of them have to go. Their front line is dying.
Through. A rough tempest I will raise.
Let's see.
Of course.
Okay, hide yourself a little bit. I want Will to be the target here. And my other characters too. This is gonna hurt. Oh no, she's a barbarian. Oh no, no wonder she said she dropped people less than me. She's going straight to my main character. Oh no, she didn't. Good. You're my most powerful character, but I want you to focus on her. Good.